going down to Deadhorse Point. It's a bit hard to see across in this.
I'm in front of you, we're driving down a little drop off on either side.
Up to the edge here. I thought I'd try and convey to you a little bit of what happened to me as I looked over there and saw that plateau. As I got closer, I just looked down and down and down and down and down. And eventually when you get to the edge of the fence, you're looking vertically down. I think I read somewhere where it's about a 2,000 foot drop. So it's pretty damn deep, and we're right on the edge of the cliff. Deadhorse Canyon, Utah. That looks like some sort of salt, might be a salt, not a salt mine, salt lake for farming salt.
This is the view from East Point Trail at Deadhorse Point. Potash ponds. Colorado River. It's stunning, would you believe? No breeze. You couldn't see. We are so high up. It's unbelievable. Look at the layers upon layers upon layers. Okay, a little bit of reading if you want to about those ponds that I just showed you. Just moved around a little bit, still got further to go. There we go. It's part of Gooseneck, if I'm right. But there we go. Down by where we're standing. To set the view out. It's amazing. Oh my God. Look at that. Well, he's moved his butt. Not on the seat anymore. He's out on that pond. It's too bloody windy though. Part of the Colorado, right out there. Comes back to this part of Gooseneck.